My name is Merle Haggard, and we want to dedicate this especially to Charlie Duke. He was the one who asked for the tape, and of course, the other two fellas are invited to listen. Unless you have separate compartments, maybe you can get away from it. And we hope you all get back safe.
When Charlie Duke was a little bitty baby, said, "I want to be a pilot," and his daddy said, "Maybe if you work real hard and you never play the fool."
Next thing you know, he's in a T-38, flying up and down and all over the place, so they signed him up and they sent him off to astronaut school.
Now he was just a boy from the Palmetto State, who ended up in outer space, but he liked his music country, and that, friends, is pretty cool. Charlie Duke took country music to the moon. He blasted off and busted out those songs by Buck and Merle. Porter, Jerry, Chet, and Dolly rode that rocket ship with Charlie. Folks from Bakersfield to Raleigh sang with every tune. When Charlie Duke took country music to the moon.
He did real good in his pilot role, so they sent him on up to Mission Control, and everybody said he's the best they'd ever seen.
Well, he was backup man on the flight that burned out. You know, the one they made the movie about. But he got his chance on Apollo 16. Charlie Duke took country music to the moon. He blasted off and busted out those songs by Buck and Merle. Porter, Jerry, Chet, and Dolly rode that rocket ship with Charlie. Folks from Bakersfield to Raleigh sang with every tune. When Charlie Duke took country music to the moon.
A picture of his family, and he took a moon rock, but he won't elaborate on the things that might have been.
Well, this space cowboy and country music maverick flew to the moon, and there you have it. It ain't happened since, it's never gonna happen again. The day Charlie Duke took country music to the moon, he blasted off and busted out those songs by Buck and Merle. Porter, Jerry, Chet, and Dolly rode that rocket ship with Charlie. Folks from Bakersfield to Raleigh sang with every tune. When Charlie Duke took country music to the moon. When Charlie Duke took country music to the moon.
My name is Merle Haggard. This is my band, Strangers. I hope that we will be able to do something you'll enjoy hearing on your way to the moon. And, of course, we hope that you come back. But we want you to leave this tape there, okay? We want this tape to be out of sight.
I have a message for Colonel Duke, too.
You have a message for Colonel Duke?
No.
Okay.
Colonel Duke, this is a message from your wife, Dorothy. She just wonders if you'd mind throwing down the car key so she can take your two boys, Charles and Thomas, to the moon. Isn't that pitiful?
Oh, well. If them boys want to go to the movie, well, I just pitch them keys out and they'll get it.
They'd probably rather go to the moon, though.